an HVAC designer working on ENERGY STAR certified homes? Great. Then watch this short presentation to get you started with the latest improvements to the program called Revision 8. We'll cover three topics. First, the top changes you need to be aware of as an HVAC designer. Second, the updated process for certifying a home and the role you'll play. And third, the next steps, including additional resources to help you succeed. Let's get started. First, let's discuss the top changes you need to be aware of in Revision 8 as an HVAC designer. Number one, the HVAC System QI Contractor Checklist that you used to complete has been split into two documents, the HVAC Design Report and the HVAC Commissioning Checklist. As the designer, your job is to complete the HVAC Design Report. Number two, the new HVAC Design Report should look very familiar. It includes a few additional fields that you'll need to complete. However, for a typical design, this HVAC Design Report is the only thing you'll need to complete. You'll no longer have to hand over full load calculations, the air dry certificate, or separate documents for the ventilation design, or for air balance. And number three, we have clarified several key design policies. We greatly simplify the policy around group designs, meaning a plan that is intended to be built with potentially different elevations, options, orientations, or locations. We've defined outdoor design temperature limits for every county instead of requiring the designer to look up the closest weather station for each home. And for system sizing, we've incorporated the latest version of ACA Manual S, removed the next nominal size allowance, and replaced it with a numeric limit. These three changes should make it easier to understand and meet our program's requirements. Let's move on to the updated process for certifying a home and the role you'll play. First, you'll obtain the relevant plan, options, and efficiency features from the builder or home energy rater. Second, you'll either decide to do a site-specific design or group design. For group designs, we've created a free optional calculator to help you rapidly group options and elevations into compliant groups. Next, you'll design the ventilation system, perform room-by-room calculations, select heating and cooling equipment, and if applicable, design the duct system. Once the design is complete, just fill out the HVAC design report for each system design and hand it over to the builder or HVAC contractor and to the home energy rater once per system design. This should give you a head start on Revision 8. Now let's talk about next steps. Get the HVAC design report by downloading it from EPA's website. Review the Revision 8 highlights document and crosswalk documents to better understand what has changed. Most importantly, attend an upcoming webinar. There's much more to learn about Revision 8. And ask questions by writing to us here. Thanks for watching and for your support of the ENERGY STAR program.